It's just great seeing you guys all like this. When I was growing up, it was just me and my mom. But we didn't really have a big family like this. That's a beautiful ring, Auntie Eleanor.
Nick's father had it made when he proposed to me.
How did you guys meet?
Well, see, they met at Cambridge. They're both studying law together.
Oh, I didn't know you were a lawyer.
I withdrew from university when we got married.
Oh.
I chose to help my husband run a business and to raise a family. For me, it was a privilege. But for you, you may think it's old-fashioned. But all this doesn't just happen. It's because we know to put family first.